Okay. 2 years ago, I tried this ghost pepper sauce right here. And I'm gonna try it again 2 years later. So just like 2 years ago, got it in my throat. Just like 2 years ago, it's not that spicy. Thank you for watching. I think if you had a lot of it, like if you just poured it all onto your burger, it'd probably be kind of hot, but one little droplet of it, I mean, I've had Carolina Reaper, that's hotter, as I'm sure many of you know. Bye.